Crap stream tonight. Here we are playing Uncharted. On this point, I was thinking. Even though I was holding L1, okay, whatever. We could just, okay, alright, that's fine. Just that bunker's not open yet.
These arrows, see where they go.
I'm confused. It just pointed this way, also.
Another arrow over there.
So it pointed that way.
We're straying a bit here.
Oh. It literally...
Are we?
It literally... What the f... Bruh. It literally points to out here, dog. You have got to be kidding me. I guess I gotta look underwater. It's over here. Yarr, take off.
Ooh, giant gate. Crap! Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Oh, his hair goes down too.
Found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. Now what about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable. Yeah, that could work. Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? Come on! I like it. It's pretty cool.
I mean, shit, I did it dozens of times. This is the first time I'm really doing it, honestly.
Alright! Back in business. Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was it? He had the money. He got it from, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet? It's up there. Come on, let's get a closer look. These builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion. Clearly. I need to find another way around.
I already am.
Hey, Sam. Mike, give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure. Literally crawling under things, huh?
Yep.
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter. What do you suppose this place was? These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know. Yes, it is.
So, how do we get up there, though?
I wonder how they built that.
So, for here, oh.
Hey, boost me up to that bridge?
Oh, wow.
Come on. See what you can find up there. You got it. Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
It's gonna break. Yep.
You okay? At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Thank
God. I got an idea.
Sam! Anything? Sam! Hey! You still there? God damn it. Best friend away. I've got two psychos in the army after me. And now my brother's not listening. You're already up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across there. Thanks. Everything all right? Yeah, it's fine. Let's keep going. Okay. I'm distracted now. What's that supposed to mean? Shall we? Yeah, let's.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever a Spider-Man can.
Hang on a sec.
How do we get to there? I've seen a lot of markings up there too. As far as it can go.
Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
Oh, very nice. Mother. My character was literally 2 feet from it, bro. I did not grab it.
Oh.
What's in here? Let me find out.
Sam, in here. Got it.
Oh.
All right. Looks like we're still on the right track.
You said it, brother. That is the ultimate question. Okay, I see it.
Yeah. Back in the old room. Did you ever think you could do a thing like that?
No, I can't say I did.
I got a mudslide. Wee. Ah, dang, bro.
Second biggest sister I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
What's Peter? Hold on a second. Sir. Wow, all that for an egg. Nice. Ready, Freddy? Got mud all on my pants, bruh.
Sam, come around this way. Holy shit!
Mm-hmm.
One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, right?
Okay.
I don't think you guys are going to even be able to.
Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, or keep thinking about my back.
Huh?
Shit.
Oh.
Whoa. It looks like we got ourselves another trial. Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. They turn the symbols. That'll help. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Boom. Oh, no. That's like halfway. Yes, sir. Move that joint out the way. And let's get this.
There we go. What is that? Oh, look. Statues. Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge. Paul Prosra. Remember that guy's name. So who was this Al Basra? He's a muggle. Feeling teaming up with Abe. The stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and broke the Dunsway gunpowder match. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
About that other guy. Heard he started as a nobody? Here's some swords.
And boom.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
No shit, dickhead.
Got it. Here we go again. We got it. Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Garvin. 8 out of 12.
I'm too shabby.
Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating. Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish. Yeah, that he is. What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast? Same as us. I'm gonna wear the action. Thank you.
One second.
And our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, each other.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Oh, shit.
Boy, Rafe? Who the hell else?
That's what led to us on the boat. I'm surprised it wasn't the aquatic life, you know? Marooned. Yep, I was just and I'm cold. I'm dirty. I'm wet.
Sam, can you hear me?
Ain't nothing gonna be in it. Yep.
Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign of Santa. Bright Sam can't lose anything else.
Come on, Nathan.
Just push through.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, I see it. Oh, come on. Boys, all I do is save right here and cut the stream off because I gotta get ready for work.